I'm just wondering.
I said, boom.
To the subject. That's not the first person that you did that to. That's not the second person that you did that to. Bam. And I'm gonna have to keep it real. That's not even a third person. Bitch, I'm gonna dare you to tell me to bring my motherfucking receipts. Okay? Because, bitch, I got every motherfucking receipt that Faith is talking about today. And I'll wear your motherfucking ass out about my motherfucking swaddle, okay? About my motherfucking sis that I fuck with, that anybody else may not fuck with. And if you don't, fuck you that way. But don't you ever think that you're gonna come out here and disrespect none of us like you have. But, in my raw voice, let's continue with this bitch right here, okay? Everybody know I respect my mods, right? I rock with my mods. My mods rock with me and my husband. Anytime there's an issue, guess what? The brakes are pumped. You know why? Because we respect them as well as they respect us. And anytime that you feel that you're going to take advantage of any one of our minds, bitch, that's where you went wrong at. But let me just rewind this just back just a little bit more so we can get a full detail of all this shit that we're eating in this delicious dinner that Faith is serving y'all for. What? For lunch. We had lunch early. That's all right. There's plenty. We had a buffet. Check it out. You call Carla.
Mm-mm. Oh.
No, you text Carla. I was talking to Carla at that time. Oops. Damn. Was I talking to Carla at that time? Yes, I was talking to Carla at that time. Where you sent, let me look in the chat. I need to see if, hey, Miss Red Love, hey, girl, Peter, Portland, I need to see if Redhead is in the building. Is Feisty in the building? I need you to put a one in the chat if Feisty in the building. Feisty. I need you to answer this one question for me, love. But first of all, before you answer that question, I need to go back to this conversation with Faith Carla. Right. That way. Now, me and Carla was talking, and she basically was telling me, hey, Faith, I'm still waiting on Gears to send me heels. Lovely to send me hers. Feisty to send me her information, and everybody else have been paid. You know why me and Carla was having that conversation? Because Carla was making sure that it was being handled, and everybody made sure that, what? They got their motherfucking money, just like the Robinsons did.
I said, boom. Then it come out that everyone didn't get paid. Gorilla Perp. Didn't it come out that Carla didn't pay everybody? And like I said, every accusation that you made towards Bam, sitting there falling Carla left now that we know the truth about that situation. Since every accusation that you made towards Bam, falling Carla out. I'm just asking.
Not only that, you text her. And when you text her, you basically sent her a bogus ass cash out. Oh, shit!
Yeah, you said it.
And was acting like it was crisis. Now you know. When you handle money, you want to receive, right? That way. When Carla was handling the money, she was started screenshotting and sending to me like, who was already paid? So you would never be able to say the Robinsons or Carla or nobody that's connected to the Robinsons didn't pay me. Just carry on. Okay? Off and bam as we go. Okay? So right now, I'm putting on my motherfucking boot because right now I'm into a lot of shit. Not a wanted to get on my motherfucking pants leg with all this bullshit on my motherfucking shoe. So therefore, if I have to take these shoes off and put these motherfucking boots on so I can walk in this shit, and here I go, bam, diving in your motherfucking ass with this motherfucking bullshit that you been out here doing. Facts. Oh yeah, they said that. Listen to you. I'm on the phone with Carla. She verifying everybody that she paid. Still, there was money in the account. Or the people did not receive their money. They didn't receive their money. She still had it. She was just advising me what was going on. We were chopping it up. Bam sent her a bogus ass cash app saying that it was feisty. Now, I remember asking asking Feisty, and if Feisty is in the chat, I remember calling, let me go back. She said, well, I sent the money to Queen Faith, and you're going to have to tell Feisty that she has to get in contact with Faith because the money belongs to them. Okay? Right then, guess what, y'all? I received a text. Let's go to the text. And this is what the text said. We're going to go to the text. And this is what the text said. Wednesday, 11:25. She gave me Feisty Redhead. She said, this is her cash out. She set it up. Hold on. Stop the motherfucking prayer. She had no idea that I was on the phone at that particular time when she sent that bogus ass cash out to Carla, right? But then you want to turn around because you know the money was.
Listen, you said it was at 11:35. She texted Carla at 11:34:20. She texted y'all at 11 something when y'all woke her up, when she finally woke up, right? When she finally woke up, right? I can go find it, I just showed her, right? So if all this be true, why did this at 5:36? This is what Bam just sent me in the Hangouts. Bam was asleep, and y'all was setting her up. And is this what you meant by a cash app in her government name? When Fed tried to explain it was a cash tag and a name connected to it. No, this is the setup y'all was setting up. This the screenshot y'all was setting up while y'all was on the phone. You and Carla. And y'all had already created that discrepancy before Bam even woke up. Before she woke up and sent you that text at 11:30 something at night, PM. This right here said Wednesday at 5:36 PM. Why in the fuck is Carla fucking around putting a cash out and feisty government name in here and screenshotting it to you. Because y'all didn't initially say the one and the one one. Y'all initially said that Bam created a Cash App using Feisty's what? Government name. Gorilla Perp. You smell me? Shut the fuck up, bitch. You're dirty.
You want to send Faith the real deal, because you know what? You know Faith will go in on your ass. What about her motherfucking money, right? Man. Well, guess what? I'm going in on your ass anyway. You know why? Because you put Feisty government name on a fake ass Cash App.
Ooh.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you did.
I think I did. Feisty, I need for you to put a one in the chat so I can allow them to know that conversation with you and come to find out you didn't know nothing about it. I need to continue. It's Feisty in the building. Hey, Blue. How you doing? Drama Kiki. Much love. It's Feisty in the building. Can you please put a one in the chat? There you go, Feisty. We got in contact with Queen Queen Queen. She knew how to get in contact with Feisty. Right?
Yeah.
Because her and Feisty talk. And they share a lot of things with each other.
Yeah.
And she knew exactly how to get in contact
with her.
Well, with that being said.
Yeah.
She talked to Feisty, and Feisty was willing to talk to me and Carla as well. So she got added to the call, and she was speaking and all this type of stuff. And we was telling her congratulations on her winning and all this type of stuff. But guess what, y'all? They only had one question. Can somebody tell me, besides the people that was on the phone, what question did you think that Faith had? Can somebody put it in the chat? Huh? What question?
Now listen. I already proved that Feisty said that she asked questions over and over again. That she was grilled by Faith. That she was asked repeatedly by Faith. But the one question was, you already know what she said was, right? But this is a nail in your motherfucking coffin right here. Just one nail. I'm going to break your head down lie for motherfucking lie. You understand? This is what Bam just sent me in the Hangouts. That's Wednesday, 5:36 p.m. And there goes the plan right there. Bam created a Cash App, fake-ass Cash App, using Feisty's government name. No people found that cash tag. Feisty sent Carla a fake ass Cash App using Feisty's government name. This is what we're talking about. This is where this government name shit came from. See, I was trying to figure it out for Feisty, and I like, you know, the cash tag was probably hooked up. No. This was the plot. This was the plan against Bam right here. See, during that live, nobody never said nothing about no one or no 11. They said Feisty Redhead, and the correct one was sent to Faith, and the wrong woman sent the collar. And here's the creation. On that phone on the 9th, release the tapes. And I promise you, these motherfuckers don't trust each other. And Carla and Faith, they got these recordings of them being on the, like I said, being on the goddamn phone together while they was doing this dirt. And, let me show you. And setting Bam up while she was asleep. Bam ain't wake up till 11:30. You just said it yourself that the text said what? 11:35. You motherfucking gorilla purple ass motherfucker. Y'all some dirty motherfuckers. Slid face. This is shit you chose to go rock with. It's truth over loyalty. And you're fucking with the scum of the earth. Oh my God, Jesus, Allah, Buddha, Krishna. I'm out. I said, boom! One more nail in your goddamn coffin, big old bitch.